Here is called an EM log, an electromagnetic log. There's another one on the other side. They're simply phosphor bronze probes over which we generate a small magnetic field. As the submarine moves, it's distorted and it can be read within accurate speed through the water regardless of any currents or tides that may be in the field.